Hello, everyone. Welcome to a game called Tabs. I see custom content. What could that be? Human thing or flag? Who's that? Unit? Make new unit, sure. Ooh! You look stiff. So, you just have to click on this thing. Oh, we got a stiffy and a half one. We're gonna do the wobbler. So I'm just gonna try to make me so clutter. All the way up. I can't hear it. So we're just gonna reset that. Melee unit. Pretty sure there could be cat claws that I could use. Melee unit, range unit, melee unit. So search. Claws. Select rider. Oh, rider. Okay. No rider. I want to edit my unit. Edit unit. Oh, wait. Weapon. We got... Can we just search claws again? Claw. Crab claw? What if I search up cat? Cat? Claw? Nope. Just gonna look through here until we find something that I can use. Super Boxer. Mittens! Okay. Let's use the mittens. Now on other hand, mittens. We're just gonna use mittens. I don't know. Now clothes. We're gonna try head. So we're gonna do head. Now, can we find something that has sharp teeth? Can I tilt? Because then this would be pretty nice. A candle. Can I find like some sort of white helmet? I just need to find something with teeth. Not a king dragon. Go with lion. Perfect. We can add another head. Can I add another head? Nope. Go here, Tabzilla. I just want to remove that. So now I'm just gonna do torso. Wait, I think I can add color to this. Grayscale. There. Now we're just gonna add something to our torso. And then we're gonna add this. And we're just gonna do that color. What? Oh. That part now is gonna be colored. I think it was this one. And then that colors grayscale, and then that, and then that. Okay, what? Showing what this is. Now we're just gonna do the color, Now this should also be. Now back. Now we're just gonna go to this thing. Right here, and then boom. Colors up. Now back. Now he's gonna have to have some pants. Okay, arms. We're just gonna do legs right now. So now we know we can change colors. Do that. Change that color. To that. Now go back. Arms. Go with that. we're just gonna do that. Colors. There. There we go. Now stats. Oh, hit points. Well, it's gonna be 6,000. Now size. That's what's. That's so. Right now it's 1.00. So let's try maybe 10. Now, unit weight. Like, what does this mean? The weight and strength of the unit, every unit will have heavy weapons so they can carry them. Okay. Movement speed. So attacks. We're just gonna increase this. To 10. No, not movement speed. Enter. Now we can't move. There. No attack speed. I attack pretty fast, so I'm gonna do that. Maybe not 2,000, but do that. No damage. Wait, unit name. We're gonna save. Oh, icon, okay. Photo. Unit cost 3,000. Now to save unit. Now we got Indominus for 6,000. Okay. So it's in skin box, I guess. So now we're just gonna go to farmer. Oh, I have to make them. I'm gonna just go. Can I just go to main menu? So I go to custom content. That campaign. Make a new campaign. No. Faction name. We can do it. We can call it Dino Trash. we're gonna put all our dinos. Wait, can I please change the color?
Yes!
Okay, so can you find something dino related? So now just, okay, this is our bottom color. Now, Dino Tragic is a faction. Sandbox. Armor. Factions. Dino Tragic. There. Let's go to Dino Tragic. Indominus. Oh, I get to place it. Indominus is just going to be right on the bridge. There's Indominus. Then I'm going to do Wild West. I'm going to put some cat. So we're just gonna get some cacti. Gonna face and down this. Gonna give 9 of them, I think that's 9. And I just press enter? How do I start a battle? I'll start. Indominus, you can do this! Oh, red and dirty, hey, boy! Bah. You did good. Can I try to defeat this thing? Peasant. Yes. Ooh. Who took down the peasants? You can see the shiny head. It's in there. Red victory. You are too powerful. Clear. And go to Dino Tragic. Now clear. So Dino Tragic. What about? Wait, is that the Indominus? Oh, those are the peasants. Wait. 2v1. Let's see what our contestants do. Oh! One Indominus died? Ooh, it's 1v1. Ooh. I'm hoping for red. Red, you can do this. What can blue do? other guy. Oop, I can't see. Is he in here? Or did he fall off the map? I think he fell off the map. So I'm just gonna go to main menu. Okay, we're gonna go to unit. We're gonna edit. So, I'm pretty sure you got it. Okay. So, clubber. Gonna be a minotaur. Yeah. Oh, right. Dragon. Some sort of punch, headbutt. Yeah, I guess I can do that for a bite. Oh, you also got vampire bite. I'm gonna do that one too. Is there some sort of minotaur charge? Solar lightning, giant footstomp. Can we just get some sort of claw? Shoot window. Explosive death. Reaper explode. Okay, now that unit comes with it. Save. Overwrite. Save as new chance. Oh, okay. I'm gonna delete this one. Delete. What are we gonna make? My worst enemy. Yes, we're gonna make my worst enemy. Melee unit, enemy unit, okay. Well, let's go to weapons. I'm still gonna do mittens. You'll see. And I'm gonna do. Now, here it is. You guessed it, my worst enemy. Well, I'm actually gonna do something right here. Can I? Okay, I can. Oh, wait. No, maybe not. Okay, save. Okay. I'm just gonna save the, oh, right, icon. There. Save unit? I'm just gonna go here, search. Faction. Can I just go there and then, okay. Make new faction. Excuse me. Make new facts. I'm so confused. Jax, do I have to make an... I kind of forget what it was called. Dino... Forget the night. I'm just gonna go back to here. Are you kidding me? It got deleted. Custom content. Okay, name, so. Dino. I think that's what it was. Now we go here, that, and then raptor thing. There, no save. Okay, now we can just try to see who would win in a fight. Okay, so now we're just gonna add that. So, we're just gonna put Dominus there, and then T-Rex there. Start. T-Rex winning? Red victory. He's tied. So we're gonna just go back. So now we're just gonna clear. So can he take down horses? Can the T-Rex do it? Nope, he went down the river. Bye. Bye, T-Rex. You'll be missed. Oh, look at this guy! Is he dead? No, he's alive. Of course. Science. Where am I? And then this happens. What is going on? Shouldn't there be a horse without a guy on it? Oh yeah, there's one right here. Okay, now he has someone on. But I can't. A T-Rex killed this. Bow. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just go to the main menu once again. Go to custom content. We're just gonna edit Tyrannosaurus Rex. So, well, here you go. It's a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I'm gonna go to weapons. Here. So, he's gonna have a big headbutt. I saw this right there. He's gonna have a bigger headbutt than Indominus. Of course, he's gonna have a vampire bite. Banshee scream. Spawn. That's T-Rex. Save unit. Override. Okay, now we are gonna go back to Sandbox Farmer. So let's go to Dino Fanatic. Now we're just gonna put one back there, and then we're just gonna have one T-Rex with two Indominus on its side. Now let's see what this one Indominus can do. Oh man, oh no! Big Indominus is getting bit! Can T-Rex? Okay. I thought the T-Rex was dead. Look at our Indominus. Can we take control of him? Blue victory. Oh, he killed it. Okay, now tabs, we're gonna clear this side and then we're just gonna add a T-Rex right there. See what you can do to our Indominus. What's wrong with his arms? Ooh! What the heck was that? Blue Victor, he beat the Indominus. So there you go. That's that's gonna be a little faction right there. I'll see everyone later. Bye.